Hello everyone. Welcome to Lifey Life, tips on how to build relationships with your husband. The problem of many married couples is the emergence of a crisis of relations. In some, this happens after several years, in others after a long period. Counsels how to improve relations with her husband will bring harmony into family life and will help to prevent destructive problems. One of the causes of conflict situations is fatigue and frustration from each other. But a successful marriage is not a find of an ideal partner, but to become that ideal partner. So, in order, we proceed to sort out the problems. The main grain of the problem. Preservation of marriage, elimination of family problems, strengthening of relations. This whole bouquet belongs to women. If you feel that you are separated from each other, the husband became indifferent or very close to the maturation of the conflict situation, do not lower your hand, take into consideration the advice, try to find the main grain that this fruit has grown. Analyzing the source of the disorder, you can find a destructive reason. Reconsider how your views converge, how to properly educate children, household issues. When there is no passion in relationships. A familiar situation, the husband keeps silent all the time, no confessions of love, no delight, only indifference, inattention. Conclusions are asking themselves, stopped loving, cooled. Feverishly you try to fix something, fix it, but nothing happens. And think about this, you just have a new level in the relationship. Reliability. Affection and stability are the guarantee of a strong family. An inattentive indifference is only a manifestation of a phlegmatic type of temperament. Define your thoughts clearly and concretely. A woman often likes to talk with hints, but to the regret of a man they are arranged a little differently than women and cannot always understand what women have in mind. At the same time as a woman would understand a woman, having heard only the beginning of the phrase, the man begins to get angry and that this does not happen. Learn to talk with your husband with clarity and without hints. Allow the husband to have his own personal space. Situation: the working day is over, the husband comes home, tired, and then the wife with a demand for attention, with questions, without waiting for answers, jumps from one topic to another. The husband closes, he is silent. Wife does not understand what's the matter. And everything is simple, leave him his personal space, take on a peculiar masculine feature. After some time he himself will come to talk. Do not take his time to be alone with himself. If you understand this, then your relationship with your husband will become much stronger. Dialogue should be constructive. Throw aside emotions. Do not allow them to own you. When solving a problem or when clarifying a relationship, remember the basic rules. Never raise your voice to your husband. Forever forget about ultimatums, accusations, calls. Any problem can be solved if we take into account the fact that the dialogue should be constructive. Let the partner understand you, do not interrupt him when he speaks. Learn to stay calm. Do not expect an instant reaction. A woman is half composed of emotions. If you turn off emotions and show a little patience and understanding, you can very easily understand the problems that have arisen. I will give an example. A woman agitatedly tells something to her husband, shares her experiences, but the reaction to her monologue is late. She wants to get answers to her questions, and the opponent is in a hung position. It turns out that men need a little more time to understand what they heard and further process the material than the woman. So do from time to time pause in conversation, thereby allowing your husband to understand what you want from him. So, I want to sum up. Warm, tender relationships are the result of complex and persistent work. To prevent any disease, the main means are preventive methods. Tenderness and care in relationships, warm friendly embrace, openness and honesty, and most importantly do not forget to express gratitude for every little thing, and any hardships will not affect you. Correct behavior and female wisdom will overcome all differences. Thank you for watching. Make sure you like the video and subscribe for our new content. Click the bell sign to stay in contact with updates from us. Hope seeing you back on Lifey Life.